Hello there.
Dad.
What?
Boy.
You're alive. Arthur.
Oh, boy, that's it.
You're alive.
What?
Arthur. You're okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Here, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink. Oh, son. Son, take it easy. Oh, we got you. We got you.
So, where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guarma. Javier asked the local. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island east of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, oh, no. Whoa, what the?
What next?
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Encadenen a estos hombres.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor. We are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
What?
That's so. What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea. In the storm.
Is that so?
That must be a reference to GTA 4.
I'm in
4.
The habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
Vamos!
Vamos! Vamos! Muévanse!
Oh, crap.
Let's go! We got another group rounded up down the way.
Fuck, Aiden O'Malley's from GTA 4.
I'll get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Fusar. We run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
Well, how very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
Bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. They'll be strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
Seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going to scenic route. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. Meantime, you'll not starve.
Something.
Llévese a estos hombres a la cárcel, junto con el grupo de cucarachas de ese.
Cucarachas, you son of a gun.
Qué tontería que hagan. Dispárales a todos.
Shoot them all. You son of a gun.
Welcome, gentlemen. Now, if you'll excuse me.
How do you find us? Goddamn. Cockroach yourself.
Aiden.
O'Malley.
I don't know. What do you think? I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
You're speaking near them, you realize that, right?
Stuck, Ben.
Yes, he's stuck. He's right here listening, you realize that, right?
For what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti. You and me both.
Beautiful island. More water than island. This alien substance.
Who are these people?
Who knows?
Well, they got them chained and lashed. But they don't look too dangerous.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection? That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse. Todos.
Okay, we're gonna walk quiet, nobody gonna say anything. Insurrection, huh? It's like those Lemoyne riders doing. Rise against authority. What the hell? What the hell? Got shot.
Hold them off, a charger! Un prisionero escapado!
Come on, Bill. Come on, you idiot!
Good work, Arthur.
Anybody need shooting?
Everyone okay?
Yeah.
Damn. Reinforcements.
Mon Dieu. We need to get out of here!
Now we're in trouble.
Come on, Fabit! Everyone, follow me! Please, Fabit! Come!
Oh, fuck! Grab him!
Get out of here, there's a lot of them!
What do you think?
We gotta move, Dutch!
Grab him!
Hey, son! We'll find you!
Cui! Go!
Some guns stashed here. Gun.
More shooting. Yes.
Hey.
They know my desire to kill and shoot. Push, I'll stay in cover.
What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How went we on? Hercule Fontaine.
Dutch Vanderland. These drowned rats are Micah, Bill, and Arthur.
Okay.
Eden O'Malley.
Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
So, who is this Fusar?
Tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men killed themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you.
Wow.
But I need something in return. Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
If you help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Okay.
If your friend is still alive, they will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa does.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well?
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
I'll go scope the entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
Well, you're right. We all need to relax. What a mess.
Okay, first of all, it reminds of Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag and Freedom Cry DLC. That Adele Boele, I forgot his name, my favorite hero.
I'm so sorry, boys.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
Uh-huh. Then it reminds of Far Cry 2 and Far Cry 3. Yep. And somewhat Age of Empires 3, you know. Yeah, those jungles and stuff, yeah. Welcome to the new world. Gold, I wonder why. Get 10 headshots, do not fall behind while walking with the chain gang. And that's why. It was easy enough. Let's see, duel. Okay. Don't think there's much choice to do in this. In this place. Besides, go do missions. It's not like we have open world to go and do stuff. We are stranded here. Drop volcanic pistol for cutter man revolver. How to tell you? I prefer revolvers over that pistol. I'll keep it because I know it's stronger. But the damage is not the very.
Yes, it's my turn for guard duty.
Most important for me. I like the look and I like the feel of the gun more than the damage. And the revolver there, I like it more than that pistol. Yeah. So wives definitely from Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag and the Freedom Cry DLC. Second would be Far Cry 3 and even Far Cry 2. Yep, and some Age of Empires. There are probably other games I played similar to this, jungle and that stuff, but I can't think of them at top of my head right now. Let's see. Okay, we have Dutch and we have this guy, stranger. Which was told you to go and see about the workers. Sure.
Zaya was dying anyway. Lenny! Well, you know what they say about pride before a fall.
That's all you gotta say.
Yep, the bad man. Jose was dying anyway. What the fuck is this? We all try to survive and make money to live better lives. Who's dying anyway? What the fuck?
Well, try to keep your head straight.
Whatever, Morgan.
Where is Bill? Micah sees everyone as a liability. Nuts. Sliding. Interesting plan they have here.
Ah!
Whoa, what the? Have been poisoned, this will cause your health core to drain it. Health herb such as ginseng to counteract the effects. Shit. Fuck. The first time I've been beaten. After 270 hours. God damn it. Shit. Hostile place, damn it. No herbs nearby, no nothing. Jesus, I had more supplies than I needed. Lost everything. Shit. Where are they?
Shit, that don't look good.
What the
hell was that?
Fuck, that's it. Be gone, that's it. Ah, crap. Shit. Savagery unleashed.
You notice?
Oh, you son of a gun.
Don't take your notice. Get us. Tenemos una huevada aquí, eh? Una huevada. Voy a despertar, eh? ¿Quién eres? ¿Quién eres? Por última vez, eh?
Yeah.
Ahora sí, ¿quién eres? ¿Quién eres? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from, I'm asking you?
Shit, I can't fight.
What are you doing here? 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 Come on!
I'm an American! My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
The fuck?
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo había visto antes. Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. Un tipo raro!
Crap, just getting started.
I don't know.
Oh, maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
Sure. I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay, you'll need this.
Thanks.
Go! Go!
Come, follow me.
The fella, they're missing an arm, damn.
Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone.
Damn.
If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Shit.
Who was that fella?
Shh. One of Hercule's men.
My fingers are itching. I want to pull the trigger.
Quick. Hide. Over there.
Shit, you need to hide fast enough. Cosa.
Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes, entiendo a lo que se refería.
No hay nada aquí.
There's nothing here. Let's go back.
Hay que regresar.
Only 3 more months.
Tan solo 3 meses
then home.
Y a casa.
Por favor.
Please.
Okay. They moved. Come on. Keep close behind me. Follow me. Let's go.
Another one! Hide! Quick! Look out! Okay, follow me. Keep quiet.
Angel never was. Devil would have been there. Oh shit for face. Shit for brains. He's sick, I bet he's enjoying torturing those poor bastards.
Se le pone tieso el petito.
Warhead, take cover on the other side of this door.
Fue creado por ratas.
Was raised by rats.
Ratas?
Rats?
Creado por el mismo diablo.
Was raised by the devil, Diablo. And Capaturo. Diablo the game, yeah. El Diablo. Reaper of Souls.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Blind boy.
Ya casi acabo.
Little ready. You know, much as I enjoy watching this socialist swing.
Ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso,
¿eh? Very tedious business. It takes too long.
Tiempo.
Time.
Estás enfermo.
You're a sick man.
Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros.
It's time to see the prisoners. See if the American has squealed. Yeah, of course he squealed. They always squeal. Yeah, right. And couple of meters away from pulling the trigger, shooting you in the head, you fool. Then you will not be able to squeal, because you'll be dead.
Okay, let's move. Maldito bastard! Get them down from there! Shoot the ropes!
Try to stab him to make it quiet. Did you not hear it?
Damn! They're coming from behind us!
Oh my god, Jesus Christ, man. Point blank, I miss.
Like the last of them. Vengan, hermanos. Estarán bien. Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Hercule. We owe you our lives.
Yes, thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercule is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
Good, good. Here, this is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do.
Don't need a thing.
Good luck getting home.
I prefer food and ammunition. Shit. It's because FPS are at around 20 FPS. I have trouble shooting.
Alright, our duty it is.
Savory unleashed. Release all the workers within 4 seconds. Complete within 5 minutes. Get it? Headshots.
How's everything here?
Wonderful. Relaxing. You get Javier yet?
No.
No, that's next. Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Sure, Morgan.
More supplies. Good. Health cure. I need Deadeye. Forget the health. I need Deadeye. Because I prefer very high graphical settings. It really put a lot of strain, and I get about 30 to 24 FPS, and so I struggle at shooting. The latency is pretty high. If it was 60 FPS, I wouldn't be dependent on Deadeye, but because the FPS is so low, Deadeye makes a huge difference between missing and hitting. In Fallout 4, I always get a good FPS, so I almost never rely on vets. But here, Deadeye is sacred. Okay, let's go see Dutch. Hope I don't get beaten. Bill must be with Dutch if I don't see him around camp here. Where is my shotgun? Jesus. Shit, all of my bullets, all my dynamites, my explosive ammo, my split points, high velocity. Shit, everything gone, dual wielding gone. Fuck. Let's see what we got here. Some Deadeye. Some boars, some meat. Dude, stunning. When did I go get those? Blue and yellow macabre. Don't. Aha, there he is. Yeah, I should get that pig. Really, I should. He will provide some meat. Beautiful. I heard him. I hear snakes, I think. Monkeys, huh? Those boars really know how to run despite their weight. Got him. Tender pork, nice. Perfect one, not bad. Tell you what, I'm gonna cook it. I'm gonna have some pork. Yeah, and then I will have some Deadeye. See you in touch. I still don't understand what was the point having fire at the camp. If you can't cook nothing there, that's complete bollocks. I do not understand what's the point of having a fire in the camp without the ability of cooking nothing there. What the hell?
Hey!
Hi. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Herkul spoke of and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
Next thing you know, you'll get smacked in the face.
What do we do when we get Javier?
Well, gonna get the hell out of here.
Somehow.
Man, set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Saint Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
An insect biting you or something? Because you gone, friend.
Nah.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir, or a gang of pilgrims, or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
But you're dying.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Take your weapon out.
Estas tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Whoa.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, the old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Let's go, let's go.
That gold right there. That's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly. Shit. We lost everything. Holy crap, I had 7 million. I was a millionaire.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint Denis?
Yeah, you're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny.
Fuck.
The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
To interrogate.
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
Hopefully.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca.
Somebody planned the events to turn that way. I was expecting that to happen, that we slip.
You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it.
Okay, then.
Oh, that's it.
Weaklings.
Aquí. Aquí arriba.
This way.
Sí. Then you pay more.
Screw you.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
You're a goddamn murderer in cold blood. You always preach about not to kill in cold blood, but you do it yourself. Jesus Christ.
What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur.
I think
Couldn't
so.
You tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish.
She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
Or you try to kill me as well? You bastard?
Yes.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Yeah, that's the language.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
Yeah, I would believe so. I bet my life
I'm
you would try.
I'm doing the best I can.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Ah, oh, you fucks. No, that wasn't hard. So stop acting.
Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
But no, it wasn't hard.
Fue bastante duro.
It's pretty hard.
No. La próxima vez será
next time.
Aún más duro.
It will be hard.
Bueno. Ha sido un placer.
Been a pleasure.
Siempre me encantaron.
Ah, just take your weapon and shoot all the bastards there.
Enough of this.
Vamos, carajo.
Carajo.
We're going to have to sneak around. This way.
I'm just gonna shoot.
They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet.
You sons of bitches.
We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Let me check it. Let's see, Rockstar would not allow it to do it. Because it's scripted. Fuck. Yep. No freedom. No dynamic choices. It's only what Rockstar tells you to do, and if you don't do exactly, mission will always fail.
We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet.
About the hag, I think she would betray us. I felt the same thing. Didn't expect Dutch to kill her like this. It was.
We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some idea.
Shut up and help me kill them.
And throwing
my
knife.
You take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
Well. Go!
Okay, let's have
no, 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 head. No, no, I want the
you
head.
That one.
I wanted the head.
Yeah. Over here. Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through.
Don't take it if you prefer it.
Let's go in there.
Why?
Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que usan zapatos.
Invisible.
¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco. Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over here. Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
There's enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
Breathe enough dust.
This place will go.
This game is like a movie. I love it.
Okay. We are nearly there.
This is the highest media I ever saw, man. This is the highest entertainment available.
Kindle it. All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going.
Okay.
We'd better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Holy shit! That was loud.
Que vaina!
Let's go.
After you, go.
Encontraré!
Am I glad to see you?
Come on, son. It's gonna be okay. I got you. Arthur, you cover us.
They noticed us? Of course they have.
We're gonna have to deal with these bastards first, Arthur.
I think he's passed out, Dutch.
Of course, so much pain and blood loss and Ben. Really? To the jaw. Crap, that was intense.
Fools a bit.
No problem. Go quick.
This will give us a chance to get to Hercule's fort. I'll meet you there, Arthur.
Ah, crap. Turn and hold off the remaining. Wow, isn't the plan to escape? Ridiculous, I knew it. But you had to kill everyone for this to trigger. You couldn't just escape yourself. This game does fantastic things, but also some stupid ass things.
Alright, now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said, Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
How he knows this?
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me.
Quick!
High velocity.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
Whoa.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
Huge minigun. I saw something like this being used in The Last Samurai. They shredded the samurais in this. It was
so
very dramatic.
Think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Force! This... Shoot them, man! Shoot them! Fellas on the beach! We got more coming at us off the ride!
Let's be prepared to welcome you.
It's some eagle eye.
Why the hell are we doing?
Yeah, I called it eagle eye.
This ain't our fight!
Do you want to get off this island or not?
He's using us!
Yes, he's using us. He understands circumstances. And we have no choice.
More coming down the left side! You said you were getting us a goddamn boat, Hercule!
What do you want me to do? We are trapped up here!
You see that one on the left at the back? Can't get there, bastard!
Come on!
I'm gonna need your help, my friend.
Sure.
Perfect opportunity.
Wait, wait,
I'll come too.
We'll guard this thing.
Use the cannon to shred them.
Christ. Grab that shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun. Ah!
La próxima tiene su nombre.
Can't shoot for shit.
Come on, let's move down. Yes, we need to push them back. The ship just hit their own men.
Very kind of you, Mr. Fusar.
There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it.
What are we
doing
now?
Oh, I got fire. Holy shit.
I think I got a plan.
And hold to issue combat instructions. Touching fire, you idiot! Cover left, cover
you
light.
You cover the left side.
Okay.
You cover the right, then.
And you take the right, Hercule.
Got it. Good luck.
What are we doing here?
That's how you want to do it?
What? God damn it.
Keep going. Just a few left now. Let's get down to the beach. This is not over yet.
That's fire, crap. Crap, all the explosions, yeah.
I think that's all of them. Good work, gentlemen. Ooh. Back to the fort. Come on.
Shit, this thing's shooting cannons. Whoa. How do I get down
there? Do something about that boat.
Damn, he's getting closer.
What do we do?
The two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold him off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
He's dual wielding.
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men has Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more.
Holy shit. All those morons sacrificing their lives for this.
We will have to climb up around the side.
Always been like this. Other men fighting other idiots' wars.
I got him. Let's go.
Throughout history, it's always been like this, man. Always will be.
Up here, Arthur!
Come on!
That ain't nice.
Layout, you made the cannon. I'll get you some more shot. Everybody, what in life? We need to put a serious hole in that boat. Get down from here. Come on.
Crazy. That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
That was a great boat. Too bad it was misused like this. Yeah, walking into the sunset like a badass over the corpse. Great. Touching the head, yep, like nothing happened.
I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions. So when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Herr Kuhl?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Herr Kuhl, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
It's non-stop action, huh? Nice. Love it.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready.
It is ready.
You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I want throwing knives, yes.
Let's plant the explosives. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Micah.
Come on, run!
Very interesting that Micah admires the opponent's abilities. Nasty vindictive.
Look out above us! On the roof! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
Wow, that was very fast bolt action. Loved it.
Push forward!
Damn, like in anime. Shot everyone. Slow motion. You out of slow motion, everybody dead. Is that the right way? I doubt it.
Wait here for a second for the others to catch up.
Have a look at the platform. Head down the stairs and take the rest of them. Genius. Simply genius.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
It's the same one.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Okay. Let's pick them off before they get too close.
Only wounded him. Max Payne style, yeah. Max Payne 3, to be exact.
You going in?
Yeah, on your mark, Arthur.
Just shoot.
Let's go!
The captain! Blue building, straight ahead.
Okay, let's deal with these bastards first.
Game over.
All right, you get the captain out of that cabin. We'll cover things out here.
Oh, he's in bad shape. Oh, shit.
I got you now, you bastard.
Shoot him. Shoot him.
You are all bastards, my friend.
Shoot him in the head. What the hell are you waiting
only
for?
Only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Fusar.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
Here!
Shoot him! Jesus, how he got away so fast? What the?
Crap. You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
What if it was not loaded? Interesting.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
Yes.
I didn't see him. Damn it.
They have sent reinforcements. Another one! Shoot him!
Keep going! Just get to that boat!
Look out on the left! There's one on the rock! Finish this corner! Come on!
That was fast. Who killed him so fast?
Right.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot.
Holy shit.
He's shooting. We have to take him down.
Ah, how did I miss it? Point blank almost. Shit.
Ate, he's on another.
Crap. He's on fire in there. Stones collapsed on
him. Got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
Hercule died. Legendary. No words. Fantastic.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be
cut,
okay?
Cut, Hercule died.
We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good.
Stay Thank safe. Hercule gonna die?
We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now?
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again.
Yes,
we're
back to USA.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because
Last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like
forever.
Our luck has turned. You know, it ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Good. If only hit me now, I forgot to loot the hag for the gold bar. Or wasn't that an option? I think it was cutscene immediately after that, so... I had a feeling the old hag will betray us. I am one with touch on this, but killing him like this in cold blood, it's ridiculous. Back to familiar ground, I guess. It's sinking, what the hell? One horn trading post, yep. New weapons are available to purchase and modify in shops. Look for the gang at Shady Bell. Shit. Shit. I still lost all of my supplies. No. No. I had tens of meat supplies, all kinds of flavors. I crafted a lot before. Oh, God. So many bullets. Dynamite arrows. Shit, all is gone. Oh crap, I am never gonna loot again. Houses and stuff, I was checking every nook and cranny, every corner, sniffing around everywhere with supplies. Hunting animals, roasting so much meat and fish. I had tens of them. Dozens of them, kinds of flavors that restores health, dead eye especially, and stamina. All is gone. Only canned food now. Like a peasant. Shit. Seems like ghost town. Yep. Back to familiar ground. Glad to be back at least. Finally. My horse is not here, of course. Horse is lost. Shit. Are we gonna get some music on the journey back, or is it gonna be silence and dullness the whole way through?
You doing good, girl. Yeah.
Aha, some music. I just thinking about it. It's gonna be silent. No, we have beautiful guitars playing.
Sad.
Lemoyne. The insurrection bastards.
Just what got it in this way. Stand unshaken. Mistake unshaken. And I said a word. And I stand on the hand. They are dead a word. And I.
Hello?
And
okay
I,
then.
And I. instead of war.
Anybody here?
Hello? Is anybody home?
Hello? Anyone here?
Is anyone left? They all left, didn't they? Can't be too cautious. Who knows who's waiting for us there?
Susan! Strauss, you here? Hello?
Huh.
Sadie? Pearson?
Pearson was never in the mansion. This was Abigail's room. No one here. Anything? Any notes left behind? Huh. For my room. Huh. Gun oil and Kentucky. Okay. What's this? Cigars? Cigarettes? Maybe something underneath. Music was beautiful. Shit, no one.
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Shit.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton? I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen?
Oh, laughing my ass off. Shit. So goddamn hilarious.
Deal with the Pinkerton's.
Whoa. Any throwing knives? No.
Over here, fellas, I found...
Too late. Crap. How? Ah, crap. Tried to search for letter, notes, something left by someone to know where they are headed. I'll keep searching, I will find something eventually.